DC should really have a look at how Marvel does a cinematic universe before trying to replicate it. By doing all the solo films first, the Avengers movie was one of the best comic book films ever made. By trying to establish multiple characters in a film, you spend too long establishing depth and not enough fleshing out the story you're trying to tell. This is why Justice League doesn't quite live up to expectations. It's good in a lot of places, but overall feels disjointed. The soundtrack has nods to previous incarnations of these heroes, and unlike Batman v Superman, this film isn't absurdly long. In many ways, this is a much better film than Batman v Superman, but in no way comes close to Wonder Woman. Is it any coincidence that the three movies featuring multiple characters are flops, and the one solo film in Wonder Woman is a success? The story sees a generic superpowered villain who half the time is inaudible through his growls trying to destroy Earth. Not imaginative or original, but honestly, what else could unite these guys for the first time? I look forward to seeing the solo films, but Justice League has come way too soon. I give this film a C rating. May see again. Oh, and as good as Jeremy Irons is as Alfred, can he please do something other than snarky one-liners?